all those photos and videos backing up in your computer, kind of clogging it up. You might want to free up a little space. Best way to do that is add an extra internal hard drive. My name is James, Computer Hardware Training Coordinator for InterConnection, and I'm going to show you to add an additional internal hard drive into your machine. And now our hard drive is free. Once our hard drive is free, we have our existing hard drive and our new hard drive. New hard drive, as you can see, is IDE, so it's all these little teeny pins. It has a power connector and has a jumper setting. These two you plug something into, and this is just something to set basically how the computer views the hard drive. You also need your IDE cable. This connects the hard drive to the computer. The first step is you take your tray, you insert your hard drive into the tray. You want to line up these screw holes with the holes here. So we're just going to push it back a little bit. There we are. One thing to keep in mind, these screws are made out of steel. This hard drive is made out of aluminum. You can over-tighten these screws and strip out the holes in the hard drive. So they don't need to be really tight. I notice my IDE cable is going to go right here. Now if I install this hard drive, it might be hard to get to. This typically right here is going to go to the motherboard. So this plugs into the motherboard right here. And these two are going to go to, you know, one drive, two drives. So I'm going to plug this right in. Now keep in mind, these all pretty much have an index right on them. This is to help aid you insert it so it's not upside down. All right, we have that installed. Now I'm going to put this aside. Install the hard drive in. Now when you're installing these IDE cables, very important. You have all these tiny little pins. Be very gentle when you're installing these. Otherwise you can bend them and then it's a nightmare to straighten them back out. This back in. Next thing, we're going to plug the hard drive in. So now we go for our power connectors. Now you've installed the hard drive. So once again, I'm James MacGregor with InterConnection. I hope that helped you.